So now we got the end chamfered and smoothed off both ends. And now I lay the tubing right up against there, get my mark here, measure back. That's the section that I'm really going to clean with some cleaning strip wheels to get my measurements to show off really well.